Hi, I'm Dr. Kat Bogovic, a Beverly Hills plastic surgeon, and people often ask, what is plastic surgery? Now, I think in the media, we often see oversized, overdone plastic surgery, so many people equate plastic surgery with being fake or plastic. But most plastic surgeons would agree that this is not the goal of plastic surgery. And the word plastic in Greek actually means to mold or shape. And especially for reconstructive plastic surgery, this involves repair, replacing, or filling in defects all over the body. A significant portion of what plastic surgeons do is breast reconstruction, fixing injuries after motor vehicle accident, craniofacial surgery to fix cleft palates and cleft lips on kids who are born with congenital problems. The field of plastic surgery is very broad and often and essentially involves making someone whole again and also restoring function. Now, there is also cosmetic plastic surgery, which involves enhancing the body. Most commonly, people associate this with breast augmentation or liposuction and other procedures. But still, there are also cosmetic surgery procedures that restore the body after the aging process or weight loss to make a person back to their more youthful or normal shape again. Thank you for watching Mahalo.com's plastic surgery series. For more information, please feel free to visit my website at makeyouperfect.com or click on these links.